perfect pick. Now, Timothy, I want you to win everything you see.
A comfortable sofa, a gas range, a new stereo system, and a Winston desk. First, from Wesley Allen, a Winston desk with a glass top, a family heirloom from the first day of ownership, fashioned from pure brass, finely detailed hand craftsmanship. The finish requires no polishing from Wesley Allen. Second is a comfortable sofa. It's a sofa from Bernhardt, a finely crafted sofa, features contemporary styling, plush fabric, and the ultimate in comfort, Bernhardt upholstery, creating exciting interiors for contemporary living. Next is a gas range. A Sunray deluxe range with pilotless ignition for energy savings and continuous cleaning. It features roast bake guide, interval timer, and black glass doors on both oven and broiler from Glenwood Range. And finally, a new stereo system. For your listening pleasure, this Panasonic Systematic stereo system with AM/FM stereo tuner, cassette deck, stylish turntable in the drawer, and Magic Tower design speakers from Panasonic. And there they are, Bob.
As I said, Timothy, you have this clean-cut, all-American boy look. I'll bet you have never played a hand of poker in your life, have you?
Well, yes.
You have?
Yes.
Well, you're going to do it again. Let's have the prices of those prizes out here. You're not going to use cards, though. You're going to use the numbers in these prices. Make a better hand for yourself than you leave for the house. I'll give you all four prizes. Nines are high, zeros are low. Pick out a prize you think has some nines in the prize.
The stereo.
How much is that stereo? $600. You have a pair of zeros.
The sofa.
How much is that sofa? Well, you have a pair of fives and a pair of zeros, and you can keep them, or you can pass those to the house and make your hand from the desk and the range. You want to keep them or pass them?
I'm going to keep them.
You're going to keep them. Now, I have never heard an audience turn on an all-American boy so quickly. But I agree with you. Boo, Timothy. How much is that desk? $950. Do you suppose he did the right thing? How much is that range? $429. The house has nines. You win with two pairs. Just a moment. Just a moment. Just a moment now. Audience, I expect you to do the honorable thing. Let me hear you all together. Now wait, wait, now wait. We apologize, Timothy. We apologize, Timothy. Well done. Bye-bye. Showcase Showdown number one after these words.